What's up, weirdos? So today, we made it back to Circus Circus Hotel, and today we're inside their amusement park. We got the holiday passes right here, and we're riding all the rides.
Oh, yeah. I got mine.
So, us locals, we've been to this park several times, and it's not no Disneyland. The closest thing in Vegas to an amusement park. I would have to say this is one of my favorite rides, this roller coaster. It is super crazy, and it goes around a bunch of times, and it goes up and down and up and down, and I feel like I'm gonna throw up. No, I'm just kidding.
It's
a kid roller coaster. So, that being said, what's your favorite ride?
Probably the newest one, a loco.
Yeah. I would have to say that's my favorite ride too. They did not tell me that I couldn't bring my camera on, so in this park there's two roller coasters. There's this one right here. There's this one right here called the Cannon Blaster, and then the yellow one, which is the El Loco one. El Loco is the one that me and Leslie picked as our favorites. But better than this one. And then there's also a spinning ride called the Disco. And there's an inverter, which is a flipper, and then the spinning one is the spinning and flipping one is the chaos. But it's super crazy how close that the track is for the roller coaster. Like right here, I can almost touch it. I'm having so much fun!
Whee!
One thing that's really cool about this place is they have these random tunnels that you don't even, like, you can hide away from everyone. Ma'am, you're too big for that. Your head is hitting the roof.
I know, I heard. I'm a suit of place.
You're in a suit of place for your stupidity? Sounds about right.
Sounds right, right?
Yeah. Something about this hotel looks really creepy. I don't know. Could be the pink or just the theming of the clowns.
I think it's like the circus theme.
Yeah.
Because clowns are just scary.
There's this hotel, I think it's called like the Clown Hotel. I think it's near here. I think actually probably like a few hours away. But it's like, it has like a bunch of clowns. It's supposed to be the creepiest like hotel to go to. Like I kind of, yeah, it's like farther off. It's not, I don't know where exactly, but I know it's like farther away from here, but I know it's close by.
We're gonna have to go.
That'd be creepy,
before,
but I want to.
Before it comes out.
Oh, that'd be good. Before it.
Because I'm pretty sure it's gonna be like scary.
Yeah. The clowns and stuff.
And I think it's just like the detailing of it being so old.
Yeah, it's one of the oldest hotels. Other than the Flamingo, which is the first ever hotel that's still on the strip. Can't really tell, but this park is so big. Look at, this is the outside of it. This is just the one side of it. It's huge. Guys, for watching today's video, an adventure to the Adventure Dome here at Circus Circus. I know it's probably not a long vlog. There's only so much you could do here, like probably an hour's worth. But it's still a thing to see if you come here to Las Vegas. So I hope you guys liked it. Hit that like button. Subscribe for more. Check out the links at the end of the video for more of me and more of my adventures. Anything you want to add, Leslie?
I don't know. It's done.
Peace out, weirdos.